Honey, Daddy will come back tonight. Let me see what time now. It's now 5:30. Daddy will come back probably 8 o'clock. So, what do we make for Daddy? So I make a dumpling. I make a Chinese dumpling. Okay? We make it for Daddy, okay? We will see Daddy tonight. Hey, I miss Daddy. How about you? I know you miss Daddy too, Marty. I love you. Love you. Hey, yeah. Mommy make dumpling. All-purpose, organic all-purpose flour. Alright, now this veggies already cut off, and this the shrimp already cut off, and then this the egg. Yeah, I will put together. First, I put them. Honey, stay there, honey. Stay there. And then I put the shrimp, baby. Mix together. This is the soy sauce, organic soy sauce. See, a bit, not much. Also put a little bit of curry.
the sauce tastes good. Alright, sneak up. Sneak up and that's it. Started with the chopping. Yeah, that's it. Look. My flowers, I'm sorry about that. Alright, start making. Okay, I'm start making. What? Hmm? Oh, you want to play all your toy? Okay, give you toy. Give you all your toy, okay?
You know what, that's called a handmade Chinese dumpling. Chinese women, everybody everybody, they know how to do. we learn from, you know, our parents. So we make our own dumpling. Even the flour, everything that we made by ourselves. So it's really delicious and healthy too. So my boyfriend, he love it. He love my dumplings. And so tonight, he will come back tonight from the trip. So I make dumpling for him. He will love it. Look, almost done. Look, so daddy almost come back in any minute. So I make a dumpling for him.
Just take me by surprise, and all my friends.